one will leave Theron far to his own stained red.
Make us breath.
It's your fault. He wants you, not us.
Alive.
Barely. If you use a healing elixir, he may survive. If he even deserves it.
We'll heal him. Let's judge the Night Captain after we find his master.
He hardly deserves our charity.
The Night Captain's keys. I would question the Lord Seeker about this Elder.
Monstrous. We all noticed. It's horrible.
Prepare them. Guide them to me.
Was that the Lord Seeker?
What the what? All I hear is fighting.
Show me what you are. I would know you. You will be so much more.
That's the Night Vigilant. The Lord Seeker told us he died at the Conclave.
The Lord Seeker lied. Maker, help us.
Was the Night Captain hiding the body for the Lord Seeker? Did he kill the man himself? Maker, what's happening to the Order? Good use of it. Night Captain did it.
Sir Barriss, what went on here?
Night Captain Denham told us the Night Vigilant died at the Conclave. Our officers hid the murder. Did they manipulate us for this Elder One bullshit the Night Captain screamed about?
If the Lord Seeker and Night Captain are compromised, who now leads you?
Officers across Thedas. How many have fallen to this madness, I don't know. How long was this planned? How long has this lie poisoned us?
Do you know anything about this Elder One?
No. Templars serve the Maker and the Light of Andraste. I'd never heard of an Elder One before the Night Captain began ranting.
Why aren't all the Templars corrupted? Why are you alive?
The Night Captain said he was trying to change us all. Nothing in this makes sense.
We'll find out what's going on. Let's move.
We're owed an explanation. The dead are owed war. I never met the Night Vigilant, but he was respected. Now I wonder how much of the war was the Lord Seeker and my captain.
Andraste, it's time we became better acquainted. Come, show me what kind of man you really are.